Hey, this is Ben from 20mm, and today I'm going to unbox this Caesar Miniatures German Cavalry Division. Before we take a look what's inside of the box, let's take a closer look on the outside. So I expect different shaped horses and men on them. Total 13 horses, 13 people, all in 1 to 72. Beside that, no other interesting information. It costs about 10 euros. I have them for like a year or so. And it's having the code history H092. So when you open this massive box, all you'll find is this little plastic zip bag. It's miniatures in. The last time with the DRK at the end, I was a little bit disappointed about quality. I will unbox this here now and let's see how good they are. So this is what we got after grouping them a little bit. So we have overall three different poses from the horse. Moving horses, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. Then we have one horse which seems to be shot going down, and another four horses in another moving pose. Then we have some figures alongside with it. Two commander-like persons with the binoculars and a cap. Then we have four shooting ones. You see with this one already that the gun is a little bit disformed. Then we have four just riding ones and two standing ones giving some directions or probably pulling the horse somewhere. And then we have one last sitting one here. I'm curious a little bit on a first glance how big these figures are in comparison to other figures I own. They seem to be a little bit smaller, and I will put some here to take a closer look. So I brought some of my Italieri and Revel figures to compare. Here you see that the shoulder is about 3 millimeters higher and all the body is a little bit more bigger, the Italieri ones, so the figures are really skinny compared to other ones. Might be turning out fine, but they feel a little bit too small in my opinion, and I think all the nice details you see here on the first walks right by will get lost during painting anyway. I will find out soon when I build them, but just now I don't have a so good opinion. Respect to the horses, some of the bases are really misformed. Yeah, I wasn't happy the last time with Caesar really, and also this time it's maybe a 7 out of 10 overall. Posing is okay, sculpting is also okay, but the scale is wrong, the material is not my most favorite one. But still, they offer some special things you cannot easily get from other vendors. Cavalry probably only from Revell, as far as I remember. And so, yeah. Let's go with the 7 out of 10 here. I hope you enjoyed it and now know what's inside of the box. Leave a subscription for the channel and a thumbs up. See you in my next episode.